All right, what is good, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? We're outside this Value Village right now. We just released the HFV official site. Check the link down below because we're updating it on a daily. But yeah, we're gonna go in here and see if we can find any dope stuff. So I just got some Ultra Boots from the homie right here. Introduce yourself.
My name's Cameron. I also run a channel called Fashion Forward. Check me out.
He does sneaker restorations. He got some fresh Oreos on feet right now. Definitely check out his channel. He came through and actually hooked it up with the boots that he thrifted for me. They're in size 12. Dope, dude. Really stoked on these. All right, guys. So we up in this thing in the sneaker section. They got some Air Jordan 1s right here. These are size 6.5. They're like, or 8. They're 10 bucks. Not a bad deal whatsoever. They got some Sambas up here in the French colorway. Hey, the codeine purples. Hey, peep the Levon right here, $7. Like a pastel flame right here. Got like the little, I don't even know what that is, teal and freaking light ocean foam green or whatever the hell it is. This thing is dope as hell.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
$18 for the Home Depot Stewart jacket right here. But check this out, guys. We have this sick Eminem racing jacket right here, size medium. They're taxing $80. Embroidery is insane. This is just such a dope piece. I don't know if I could drop even half off on this if it was half off. Got the pedigree, keeping your dogs fed and stuff. This is absolutely immaculate with the milk chocolate interior. What's good with it? Check it out, Jacob Star found the candy apple flip-flop cherry on a frame right there. Boy, dance with the varsity jacket, satin jacket looking clean.
Just imagine me in a 54 Bel Air right now. You know what I'm saying? Vintage.
Hey. Uh-oh, Tommy Hilfiger got married to that boy Atkins. We got the Tommy Atkins exclusive, TommyAtkins.com. Guys, we got a flamey Western button up right here. Red dipping to black, that burgundy, that maroon, that crazy crack patteration. Found some flame streetwear in a homie size right there. Yeah. Cop or not, we shall see, but that is a dope Obey Posse T bars. We got Balto and the Grape W right here with this Washington Huskies size large $4 Fruit of the Loom tee. Donald Trump's signature collection? Say what? Next president? Say what? Hell no. Look at that, mayo on mustard. All right, we out here at Bargain World on Saturday, so it's gonna be 50% off, continuing this trip to the thrift. Let's see if we can find any sick, sexy items for the low low.
I love you guys.
Ooh, these are raw. We got some short shorts right here. These Mitris Seahawks colorway vintage shorts. They'd be $2.50 today. These are absolutely nuts. I'm gonna go ahead and grab these. These are some short flame with the back pocket. Throw it up on the HFV official site for you guys. These are very, very sick. Ooh wee, they still got this Puma Chicago Fire jersey right here. MLS patch on deck, size XL, made in Portugal. Oh snap, y'all. We got that Ricky Gravin Tide Racing orange tee right here. Double-sided, flamey, NASCAR-y. You guys already know what it is, must cop. All right, so check this out. We got some slight sweat stain on the Kalahala, but look at this drag racing tee right here from 1999, 12th annual nationals. This is actually a really sick graphic. Cop or not, I'm not really sure. It's only gonna be 50 cents today. I might have to go ahead and nab this dude. Uh-oh, we up in the sneaker section, tiptoeing. Vans to make a dance. They got these $4 Vans right here with the leather and plaid interior. These are really sick, navy blue, red little stripe, white outsoles. Pretty dope for $4, size 11. What's good with it for all my Vans heads? So the homie Jacob Star, as you guys know, is a Washington native. He found this Eagle Flying Through Flame tee right here for only 50 cents today. This is absolutely beautiful. What else he got?
Gotta show him the Adidas jacket.
Got a high fashion Adidas jacket right here. Adidas all over the top. This has zipper pockets, detailing, metallic embroidery. And then check this out, guys. We got some high fashion fire right here. It says fire going all up along these stripes. This was an MLS jersey. It has like a zipper little thing right there. It's a pretty cool shirt overall, but it's double XL and a bit stained on this side. Oh, that catch?
Matrix?
Dope! Lord have mercy, Jacob Star is gonna be so jealous. I found this Tommy Hilfiger fleece pullover, Hilfiger Athletics with the Tommy logo in the H. This is so clean, Tommy flag on the back. JanSport, who would have ever guessed would come through with the Oregon Ducks flame? You have the duck busting through the O like a G, smoking them O's. JanSport embellishment, this is size large. It's gonna be $4 today. I'm probably gonna have to cop this at Disney. What's good with it? Y'all, so check out this really cool LRG jacket. Got the tree embellished zipper. LRG cut and sew all over this thing. The little tree with the leaves, these dope crosses. Cut and sew everywhere. Red, blue, and yellow, primary colors all day, every day. That's pretty clean, but it is huge. Like my dick.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
All right, y'all, so today for $5, I have this women's size large Columbia jacket right here. It has that green interior. This is pretty sick, pretty simple. And then they also have this purple, pink, and aqua, like double zips on the inside of this jacket right here. So it might be potentially two jackets. It has these diamonds, or actually it has triangles of bubble gum on the sleeve. This little embellishment on the back, pretty sweet looking. We got some Preppy Boy swag right here. The double layered Hunt Club Petite exclusive. This has some sick like tortoise shell buttons, maroon, blue, and forest green. Flamey. This is also super cool. It's like a Mandarin collar, leather interior, feather design with a black freaking forming DNA helixes all over the frame. Pretty sweet, but not $8 sweet. This is cooled out. Hey, it's Ralph though for all the ladies. We got this Ralph Lauren size XL. Only $3 today jacket with the golden zipper Ralph Lauren embellished. Hey, they got them GS Jordan flights though. And check this extended tee out. Light lavender colorway Arizona with the screen printing. This is definitely high fashion extended tee swag. I'm gonna throw this on real quick. Yo, what's up guys, we're at this garage sale and I just peeped this dope Tacoma Sabercats leather jacket from my boy Jacob Starr. He loves Tacoma gear. They're taxing 75, but this thing is absolutely incredulous. They also have this other really sick like leather jacket. It's $40, but wow. Alright guys, we got Wet Dreams 2, music video by J. Cole. He's about to make the song right now. No, they ain't never done this before. Let me take y'all back, man. Alright, so what's good guys? We're continuing this trip to the thrift at St. Vincent de Paul in the back. Look what the homie Jacob Starr just found. It was a 99 cent hat box, Tommy Hilfiger, leather back strap. This thing is sick. Look at the denim underbrim.
Woo! This thing is insane, guys, in pristine condition. I have barely been looking. I saw this, and I'm not gonna lie, you should see Paul Kintu's energy switch. Like, we haven't really been recording, and the moment we came across this and this, oh my goodness, he just got so
I lit up, man. This is what I love doing. So,
dope,
I was digging. Yeah, so I found this really sick 1998 Sports Specialties Atlanta Falcons hat right here. I got this kamikaze World War II survivor. My grandpa actually survived some kamikaze attacks at Okinawa. Then I found this dope little Florida State snapback right there. Hey, y'all, what's good? How you doing? And then I also found some KDs for only 99 cents. These are pretty beat, but I'm going to restore them. But they just have a bunch of really sick stuff. So we're going to keep digging and sifting and hopefully finding some more flame, yo. But this is like what I love is digging and finding a bunch of really sick stuff at the thrifts when you got to work for it. Continue to dig. I find more and more stuff. They have this Fox Sports Northwest. Okay, all right. But they have this Dallas Cowboys script that's a fitted actually by Team NFL. I'm probably going to grab this for someone who may want it after I restore it. 99 cents is a killer hat. Dallas Cowboys script, really classic looking. Look at that Hilfiger hat on head, man.
Hey.
I think it's definitely gonna look dope backwards. That is so sick. So we're also looking in this giant bin of snapbacks. Check out this really sick Florida State little plaid snap. This thing is so sick. It's only $1. And then Jacob the Star Life found this dope ass Mickey's, Fine Malt Liquor curve brand.
You guys don't know what this is. It's the greatest malt liquor ever made. This is what I drink. 40s. Shit's fire.
All right, so right now you guys are staring at all $1 cops right here that took a while to dig through. Oh, that Tommy though. So these are all $1 cops. I definitely like these two. These are my personal favorites. Number one, because I've been here before and it's pink and this is just fire. I'm really glad Jacob handed this off to me. And then also this kamikaze World War II survivor hat, because my grandfather did survive a lot of kamikaze attacks on the USS Preston right there in World War II. So yeah, just a dope little day. This definitely lightened my mood for sure.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. All right, what's good? We're in Goodwill right now, looking around. This guy has a sick Mariner splash on.
Got it about 5 years ago.
Look at this sick Mariner splash right here. That is crazy. You got it 5 years ago?
Yeah, about 5 years
ago. Yeah, it's in great condition. That's awesome, man. Hey, thank you, sir. Yo, so what is good? In the jersey section, I found this really old school New York Yankees authentic diamond collection, extra large jersey for $8. This is flame. It's all embroidered. It's by Majestic.
dope.
We got some major flame right here. I am keeping this Tommy Hilfiger 85 Sport. This thing is so sick. With the logo right there, Hilfiger on the back, Tommy Sport. Bruh. Oh, guys, I just spotted this flame from across the aisle. We got this really sick Seattle Mariners Majestic size large jersey right here. It is printed on, but this thing is so raw. It's only $6. Yo, what's good? So usually I'm more loud and proud of my fits, but I found this really dope Obey shirt right here. It has the Obey placard on deck. Obey is size large, Obey in all the buttons. Really detailed out, really simple, really sexy, but I think this would look really nice on my Chelsea high fashion boots. So what's good with it? This is probably the most trill lamp I've ever seen in my life, if only it was gold. But look at that, man. It's like $18. Got this naked lady with some perky little nipples right there riding this stallion. I swear this Goodwill has like a possessed monkey. Look at that. I didn't even touch it. This thing is like voice activated or something. Like, what's good, bruh? Do something, dog. What's up?
All right, guys, welcome to the thrift recap segment. He was just about to open up because he almost always opens up, but I just decided to throw it for a loop a little bit. Anyways, as you know, it is me, Jacob Williams, star with the Star Life, and my dear friend,
Paul Cantu. Bitch.
All right, so at St. Vincent de Paul today, I got some hauls. You feel me? Named after your boy back when I was a saint. I got some polo flame right here. I got this size small little polo. It's pretty dope. It's gray and whatnot. I also got some polo pants right here just for the logo. I have a really dope project coming soon. Stay tuned. Now, as you guys saw, they had huge bins and boxes outside, and that is where I acquired a bunch of snapback slash hat fire. So, I got this really sick Kamikaze World War II Survivor hat from my gramps. I got this really dope 1998 Conference Champions Atlanta motherfucking Falcons hat right here. All types of crazy embroidery. This thing is a bit like cum stained on, but this was just too fire to pass up for a buck. I also got this Dallas Cowboys fitted right here. I usually rock snaps, but once again, I am a Cowboys fan. It is a script, and this thing is hot as hell. So I went ahead and grabbed this guy. I also got the pink Circus Painter's cap right here. The next two hats I acquired were some flamey little Painter's Fire right here. This one has like little pants all over it. It says kawaii or whatever that says. Maybe something like Hawaiian, I don't know. Jacob lives in Hawaii, so he should know. I don't.
Yeah, it's an island in Hawaii.
Kauai?
Yeah, it's the Garden Island.
Flowers, son. And then last but certainly not least, I got this Florida State Seminole really sick plaid snap right hither. This was only $1 as well, so I had to go ahead and nab this. And then also for $1 at St. Vincent de Paul, I got the KD3s. I think that's what these are. I'm not really too up to date on the KD knowledge. Either way, these are pretty dope. They have some major flaws. So whether I fix these or not, we shall see. But for only $1, I figured I might as well risk it for the KD biscuit. And then last but certainly not least, Trill Will came through for the dub. The first thing I got is this Tommy Hilfiger basketball jersey fire. All embroidered, Tommy 85, Hilfiger on the back, Tommy Sport. This thing is detailed out, embroidery once again out of this world. And then I also got another sick jersey for the site. Once again, check the link down below in order to purchase. I got this really sick size large New York Yankees Majestic jersey. This thing is heavily perforated and is very old and vintage. And then last but certainly not least, I got this really sick and simple Obey propaganda shirt right here. Really detailed out, really like interesting coloration. Jacob Starr definitely influenced me to get this. I was on the fence, he was like, cop that, sir. So I was like, I got you. So that's why I got this really dope piece to have a nice little simple high fashion formal fit.
That's it.
For me, I got only a couple items. I actually didn't cop anything until today when we were filming this. I got a couple items. All the other trips to the thrift, I just didn't really find much at a good price point that I really liked. So I got three items today. We got this really dope Tommy Hilfiger strapback right here. Real simple khaki colorway. Tommy Hilfiger embroidered on the front with the Tommy flag in between. On the back, you have Tommy Hilfiger actually embroidered or actually
embossed and embellished.
We got this for $1, which is a killer deal. I was super stoked to find this. Definitely a killer deal for the collection. The next item I was kind of on the fence about, but I did really want it because I have grown up going to Seattle Mariners games since obviously I am a Washingtonian. But it's this really dope, majestic Seattle Mariners baseball tee. This thing is super sick. It looks absolutely good on me. I love this thing. Paul actually found this, and this is why I was on the fence about it right here, was this button. So he showed me this. He was like, it is missing a button, but, you know, it looks so good on me. He was right. Like, I went to the mirror, and I was like, dang, this thing looks amazing. And then this piece was definitely a killer deal. Shout out to two of my Filipino friends, Francis Cortez and Ralph McFly Guy. This is a dope piece. I love this Filipino polo right here. As you can see, all embroidered right here. You got the islands, and then on the back, you got the Filipino sun. Definitely a dope piece. I got this for $6 once again. So for $13, I caught three really sick items. I was super stoked, and I'm glad that I caught these items towards the end because I didn't really get anything in the earlier thrifts.
Exactly.
Boom!
So if you guys enjoy this random conglomeration of Church of the Thrift footage, definitely be sure to like, comment, and subscribe as you guys always do. Keep living the dream, keep eating ice cream, and once again,
keep living the star life.
And go follow his photography on Instagram because it is bomb as hell, and my IG is down below as well. Peace and love out there, and we'll catch you guys next time. Killing these songs, leaving them bloody like Pyrrhus. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to. Girl Scout cookies are banging!